Oh Bambi, I won't lie. If I weren't in this spider web of mine, if grandfather never had seven wives.
What's poppin', everybody? So as you can tell, I'm actually recording during the day for the first time. And for this video, we have another reaction to another Joyner Lucas remix. This one is Bank Account. And I kind of know what to expect, but not really at the same time. Because usually for the remixes, he usually calls out the rapper, disses the original rapper. He says he doesn't diss them, but we all know he does. And then he always kills it with the flow. You know, he goes super fast usually. But other than that, I really don't know what he's going to talk about on this remix. So, you know, I'm pretty excited, so we're going to jump straight into it. Also, before I begin, I do have an Instagram account. So if you feel like following me there, the link for that will be in the description.
I'm willing to die for this shit. I'm ready to flip and I end up in prison the rest of my life for this shit. So my mama ain't want me, she got in a bush and I end up surviving this shit. And if I want to sign,
I see. That means you're destined for greatness, man.
Ain't got the money, I'll probably be robbing this shit. Don't know how much I cry for this shit. Said I'm willing to ride for this shit. You know murder's my hobby, inside of my closet's a bunch of dead bodies and shit. Niggas say that I'm cursed, cause I go to church and stare at the Bible and shit. Shorty say I'm the worst, cause I do my dirt, and I don't be hiding this shit. Bitch, I'm a savage, I spit at you bastards, I wonder what you gonna do to me, huh? All you my soldiers, and I'm a lieutenant, goddammit, you should be saluting me, huh? I hope you know I ain't going nowhere, all you rappers just better get used to me, huh? Nigga, I must have blew on my jeans, bought me a Jeep, cause I wasn't riding as much. My bank account looking weak, don't look at me, I ain't got time for no fun. Starting to feel like Tyrese, I'm about to...
I gotta pause it though, cause this... Honestly, his voice suits this beat so perfectly. Like, if this was his original beat, I think it would be as big as the actual Bank Account song. Cause man, he's flowing really good, and his voice sounds really nice on the beat.
Trip and maybe start crying or something. I might just hit up the Smiths. Throw me a fit. Wait for my wire to come. Ain't nobody ever show me love when I was coming up. I hit a double up and tell these niggas fucking love before they ride. And they don't really want a nigga love. I hit him with the avocado. Had him motherfucking running for their lives. Unidentified.
Oh my gosh, Joyner. He does this every single remix and it's still nice every time. Like, it's like in a horror movie when you know there's a jump scare coming but you still get scared from it. Every time he comes with that fast flow, it still gets me.
When I'm flying past, I'm an alien standing, and if you look up in the sky, blow your mind back, push your eyes back to the iPad. I'm an Iraqian suicide when the bombs are loaded and your mind explode in the wind. And you gonna sit down, repent. I was raised in a sword. Me and the It Clown are friends.
For your kid. That little Pennywise reference, I got you. That was a great movie, by the way.
Stick my tooth in your bitch. I lost too many friends. I don't do good with kids. What you know about riding dirty in the evening? What you know about ramen noodles in a pack of sad song seasoning?
Yep.
What you know about leaving the oven door open when there's no heat again? And the rent is due when your landlord try to throw you out on the streets again. Nigga, I was always dreaming of a building in a fucking Lamborghini. Wanna win them and I finally get a break. If I didn't get away before, I guarantee that if I talk to God, then I can say I got it when I pray. Shit, only blood all up in the lake. I wanna see a wake die. They don't wanna wave by. Creep when I came by. Teeth like a canine. Bleed through your Levi's. Leap from the east side. Eat when the beast side. Teeth from the teapot. Aim from the treetop. Bang to your knees pop. Scat in the Nissan. Swerving the three cops. You just a bird in a beehive. You just a cold in a room full of germs. Nigga, I said all of my eyes.
God, Joyner. How does he do this, man? The clarity and the speed is up to par with like Tech 9, man. It's crazy. He's like Tech 9. He's like the Tech 9 and Twista of this generation. It's crazy, man. He's killing this so far.
Ain't been rhyming a lot. What the fuck happened to Jay Electronica? I wonder if he still got it or not.
For real, what happened, man? How you get that much buzz and then you never drop a project? That makes no sense to me, man. He was like, Jay Electronica used to be homeless. And then when he finally makes it as a rapper, or he's starting to make it as a rapper, he's starting to blow up, he doesn't drop anything. Like, he drops like a couple singles. What is that, man? Why would you not drop a project?
What happened to Elzai? Whatever happened to Meth? What happened to Vince? Whatever happened to Lauren? What happened to Banks? Tell me what happened to Blick? What the fuck happened to Most? What happened to Missy? Nigga, what happened to Ghost?
Oh,
whatever
happened? He's just calling out a bunch of old school legends, basically. Not calling them out, but asking what happened to him.
In the queue, what up with Common? Where the fuck, where did they go? Tell me what happened to Buttons? What about Luda? Hope they ain't losing it now.
You know what happened to Button, man. You were on Everyday Struggle, man.
Get back to the music, cause I need some new shit. I'm sick of these new niggas out, I'm that new nigga.
One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine niggas wanna war, 10 niggas on the floor, 11 niggas on the porch, 12 killers wanna war, 13 carnivores, 14 labradors, 15 dinosaurs, 16 avatars, 17 bombs or grenades at your rental car, 18 ways you can die when you have a job.
One, two.
I like the way you switched that up.
I'm willing to die for this shit. I said I'm ready to flip and I end up in prison the rest of my life for this shit. And my mama ain't want me, she got an abortion, I end up surviving this shit.
That sucks.
I said if I wanted something, I ain't got the money, I'd probably be robbing this shit. Don't know how much I cry for this shit. Said I'm willing to die for this shit. You know murder's my hobby, inside of my closet's a bunch of dead bodies and shit.
Man, bravo, Joyner. That, so far, was my second favorite remix he did behind the DNA remix. Man, he didn't call it 21 Savage, but he was kinda subliminally calling out some old school guys like Jay Electronica, Joe Budden, and a bunch of old school guys who didn't call out 21 Savage, surprisingly. But he killed that, man. He absolutely killed that. That he made that his song, honestly. Like, killed it with the flow. His voice actually sounds good on the beat, which is something that doesn't really happen with remixes. It's usually a rapper remixes a song, but their voice doesn't suit the beat well. But his voice suited this beat perfectly. Like I said, the flow was amazing, you know. And he just kept it real throughout the whole song, honestly. And that's what you can expect from Jordan Lucas every time. So, you know, I'm definitely going to give this a lot more listens. But from the first overall impression from it, it was honestly an amazing remix for sure. Like, I don't even think, there's no way 21 Savage could hate that remix. That was great. So shout out to you, Jordan. I know you're getting some buzz now with that I'm Not a Racist video and all these remixes. So you deserve it, you know. You definitely deserve to be on the XXL Freshman list next year. Alright y'all, that's all I got for this video. If you enjoyed, definitely like and subscribe if you're new. Follow me on my social medias down in the description. And as always, it's been Isaiah the Player, and I'm gone.